where genius meets possibility. This is how motion capture technology has worked to enhance video games and movies.
And behind me, the virtual version of me.
But with help from the National Science Foundation, computer scientist Chris Bregler's team is changing the game.
The truth is, the technology has improved so much, you don't have to wear a suit like this.
Using even a handheld camera, they can capture any motion, and with enhanced software, they can analyze the results.
You just record, and then it can figure out what is your body language type.
Bregler looked at political speeches. Green dots mark the terrain of faces in motion. The more extreme the movement, the redder on the spectrum, with Castro on one end and Obama toward the other. Maybe one day they'll analyze mood or intent. Our motions may reveal our emotions. I'm Miles O'Brien.